is always, always, always tie back my hair. I wear my hair up most of the time as it is, just because it's out of my face and it's super, super comfortable. But even more so when I'm removing my makeup, there's nothing worse, in my opinion, than like having your hair down and washing your face, and it just gets everywhere. It makes me cringe. So
is
blush, glue, or mascara. The brows.
Now,
Hey Siri, put a timer on for 10 minutes.
Okay, 10 minutes and counting.
So, learn something new today. Siri does not like whispering ASMR. So, I totally forgot to do a thumbnail before I took my makeup off. So, the thumbnail for this is gonna be crazy. It's gonna be me with bloody bunny ears on. So yeah, apologies for the thumbnail that is yet to come. I don't know what the thumbnail is yet. I always do that when I edit, but it's not going to be pretty. So while I wait for the timer to go off, I thought I'd just do a little bit of a chit chat. Mainly, I already touched on this earlier on in the video, but I'm wanting to know what you guys want to see more of in the next few weeks. I know that next week I'm hoping to film a what I got for my birthday video, which I haven't done in such a long time. I mean, I didn't even do it this year for Christmas. I think the last time I did that sort of video was the Christmas beforehand, which was like 3 months into me having my channel. So I thought I'd do that. I got a few gifts actually that will be perfect for tapping on. Summer, oh my god, I love it. It is the Elemis Pro Collagen Marine Oil. You can see that I need to get some more soon. Well, having said that, there's quite a lot left, but I'm going through it quite quickly. Okay. And I just put a few drops on my forehead, two on each cheek, one on my nose, one on my chin. Yeah, I don't know, I love this product.